activate the beacon. I'll look around for something useful.
The elves certainly have something with this illumination theme.
You've seen nothing yet.
Did you say something?
Nothing. Here, I found you an ingredient. So, welcome to my realm, m'lady. You can see the Blackthorn Chateau across the bridges. The well is located in the cave beneath it.
There are no bridges here.
Ah, yes. The bridges leading to the chateau are woven from spells. One can see and use them only in the moonlight.
Not too practical.
Humans.
And this is exactly why your race has fallen. Don't think you are forgiven. Continue.
Yes. To cross the bridge during the day, one should light the moonlight lantern. There is one right there, but it will need fuel. This is the craftsman's district. The moonlight fuel was made in the laboratory across the bridge.
What is it? You seem worried.
I am. My sister should be waiting here with the survivors, but the place looks desolate.
I'll arrange the fuel. You go and look for your people.
Thank you. I won't be long.
Thank you.
Magic bean, please grow. Pretty please?
Unfortunately, m'lady, as far as I know, the pretty please spell only works on men.
Well, you seem to be immune.
Am I?
Well, I... Did you find anyone?
Not yet. No sign of Luvian either. I have a bad feeling about it. Anyway, I'll teach you the spell. Just follow my gestures. That wasn't that hard, was it?
You are so not forgiven. I should manage on my own now. You go look for your people.
Let's meet by the moon bridge when we're done. Bad news, m'lady. Raphael's forces are burning their way through the thorny rampart.
We have to hurry! Oh no! The bridge to the chateau has collapsed! Is there any other way?
There is a detour, through the catacombs, to the palace gardens. But the gates there are secured.
I'll see what can be done about the gates. Can you slow Raphael down somehow?
I can subdue the fire with water. I will catch up with you later.
Right. So this passage should lead me to the palace garden.
We are almost there. The well is just behind this gate. I just bought us a little time. Raphael and his troops are probably in the city by now.
How far are we?
We are almost there. The well is just behind this gate.
Oh no, they're going to be here any minute now.
Quickly, use the mixture.
Wait, do we have a plan? We get there and then what?
There is a mixture Luvian was working on. I think Eternal Coldness was the name.
I've heard of it. A very potent poison that kills your ability to feel. You want to use it on the well?
That was Luvian's plan. The well preys on strong emotions. So it could actually work. Everything you'll need for the mixture should be in Luvian's chamber. The chateau can be quite a labyrinth. I'll give you some directions.
So, this is the well.
Yes. I'll try to divert its attention while you... Luvian? Luvian! What happened to you?
I've failed, little brother. I've tried, but it didn't work. The well can't be destroyed. But there is a way to stop it. A way of sacrifice.
What are you talking about?
The well can't be killed with eternal coldness, but it can be imprisoned by the one who drinks the mixture.
But this would be a fate worse than death. Who would do such a thing?
I will.
No, I won't let you do this.
Don't be stubborn, brother. I'm already half dead.
I will leave you. I think you two need a moment.
Wait, I need you to make the mixture. Here, take my notes.
I already hear the well whispering to me.